I never saw myself selling water. I knew I'm going to do my best in the university, graduate with good grades, and get a well-paying job to be able to support my family. No one saw this coming. I mean, it was a heavy blow to everyone. I found myself at home after all learning institutions were closed by the government, and all students were asked to go home.
Маги! Все, маги! Ты не били? Это пата? А я пова, бро.
My mom has always been my father too. Used to run a salon which kept both my little sister and I in school. But with the spread of the virus, she was forced to shut it down as there's no business. My home area is faced with shortage of water, and as you all know, we have to regularly wash our hands with clean running water with soap. This forced me to start supplying water to homes in the morning hours, as this way I'm able to at least get some money to place a meal on the table. I mean, support my family, and at the same time ensure that the people in my area have clean water. These are tough times for us, but we all have to join hands and fight this fight together. Pamoja tutashinda. For all this, ni kwa muda.